Hello. All right, there we go. Hi, guys. Welcome to the stream. Hello, everybody. It's been some time. How is everybody doing? And let me know if the audio in the background is too loud or too quiet or how the audio is looking. Oh my god, I haven't streamed in so long, I'm like sweating. I also realized my little window, I didn't make it fit right, but I think it's okay. I've missed streaming, I've missed it so much. I'm glad to be back. Alright, let's put... green wrist. I should probably change the color. Give me a second to do that. Forgot how to do literally everything. Color. There we go. Oh, you guys. I missed all of you guys. I'm good. Good luck on the essay. Hello, Epiphany. Welcome. I would fake sick to get out of work all the time. And then I went in to go get my check one time and they were like, you do not look sick. And I was like, oh yeah, cough. Forgot to act sick. It's funny. Let's see. So I traded down. Hi, Crystal. Welcome. Oops. I traded down the solids that I got from my Discord stream. So we have a party hat that I'm going to give away. I have no idea what that is worth, but I need to trade that down. I've been trading down a lot of my spikes. I still have some more to trade down. I'm going to trade down my long collars and then do short collar giveaways just so that I can do more giveaways, you know? So if you want to trade, we can. I'm just looking for listed worth. I don't really want, like, I don't even know. Because I can't do the math when trading. Oh my god, what am I doing? I went down seven followers. Is he worth more than that? I have no idea. I am too scared to trade pets. You only live once. Call out. Call out. Is this instrumental? I hope this is instrumental. Okay, yeah. All of my other live streams have been getting copyrighted because of the audio. Okay. Oh, I forgot to put, I'm going to be doing every five subscribers. We're at 550 right now. So at 555, we'll do the wrist and then we'll slowly work our way up to the collars. Also, is that worth it? A bad long. That's one bad long. And then, no, I don't like, if you give me four good, I don't know. No, I'm gonna stick with just four good because I want more. I could use the extra collar, you know? Sorry, but thank you for offering. I would rather get four so that I could do more of the giveaways. Yeah, it's four. But I also know that since it's black, a black short, it's more. You thought the red long was green? Who was it? Oh goodness, I forgot who it was. I sent them a solid. And they couldn't tell if it was purple because they're colorblind. Okay. Help. Hold on, I gotta pull up my wiki worth. Two good short callers. That is two good short callers. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Let's see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where'd my other one go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, well, we have 5 short callers. Mosh pit, yes, mosh pit. It was so funny. Guys, my boyfriend's home and I'm scared. I hate streaming in front of him. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. I'm just gonna close the door and lock it. I'm locking the door. I'm so silly. I get embarrassed. No pressure to advertise. Oh wait, I was supposed to tell someone I was streaming. I don't know if they're on. I did scratch. No pressure to advertise because I've already gotten bubble chatted for 7 days. And I'm like, I'm never gonna ask anyone to advertise ever again, because if I got you like banned for a day for advertising, I would feel horrible. But feel free. I would say go on a spare account. What do you want for Sheep Cloak? Nothing. Oh, and this, my red long. Not to jinx it, but shockingly, I've never gotten any bubble chat. You're probably gonna jinx it. Are you sick? Crystal? Is Scratch watching? Is Scratch here? Also, guys, oops. Oh my god, that's so much. No, I want callers. But I probably could use the wristbands. But I also don't even know if that's fair, so. Thank you. Should I give? I'll do. I don't have much, but I'll give what I got. We got gifts for advertisers, but it's only whatever I have, because I have no clothing betas, and if I have rims, I want to keep them. I'm surprised, not more people from the server are here. I'm trying to take a minute, but I pinged, giveaway pings. Okay, let me see what I'm looking for, because I don't know. Red and blue. Two bad long collars and a bad long collar and a good short collar. Okay. I don't want variety. I just want the collars, because I can't. Oops. Why did I do that? Okay, I'm gonna advertise. I lied to everybody. We're gonna say gives every 5 party hat. Should I have a goal? What are we at right now? 550? What should my goal be? 20? 20 subs? At 570? No, but then someone's gonna, what do you call it? Where they put bots? Subbots? Party hat? Sometime. I'm just gonna put party hat. anyesmomaj is air. I'm gonna say is on. Spikes every 5. Party hat as well. That's what we'll say. If anyone has song recommendations as well, because I would end up. All I got is Olivia Rodrigo. People gonna flood in when you mention the party hat. No, yeah, I know. Lost, didn't you win? I was literally, who was I watching? I saw you, didn't you win someone else's giveaway? Who was it? I was literally watching their stream today. But hello, welcome in. Y'all. This is the girl who scammed me out of my phantom. Help. But wait, what did they say? Trade me or gift me? No. Don't trade or gift them. Oh my god, I need to charge my phone. I should probably charge my phone. I feel bad for advertising. I don't like advertising. Yes, them. Oh my god, what is happening? Why does it say there's, what is this, 5 people, but there's 10 viewers? Is YouTube just being slow? Hello, welcome in. Oh yeah, I was gonna do games as well. Oh my god, I totally did not set it up though. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna spin or anything or put a wheel. I think we're just gonna do mini games. Also, I totally did not set up Nightbot because I can't think. Okay, Nightbot is up. Enable. Cool. I did it. Thank you. It's an early birthday, but I wanted to just stream because I haven't in literally a month. And then I was doing it today because it's like it's Friday and I feel like more people are gonna be able to join than on what Thursday. Not that I could stream Thursday because I'm going to be out of town, but like, I don't stream on weekends, so if I can stream on a Friday, I don't know, you know? Peanut, AJ rocks, that's all I see. Thank you. Also, if you guys send me a card, a jamogram with this, I'm not going to open it till the end of stream, by the way, if you feel like it. Thank you, Nightbot. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Okay, should we do a game for the green rest? Let's see. If we can get into a. If anyone gets into an empty Brady's, let me know, and then I'll follow you, and everyone can follow me to Brady's. Just want to get into an empty one. And then we can do, like, whoever makes the potion first. I don't know. I saw someone do it one time, and I was like, that is the cutest thing. I should advertise in here. I'm just gonna advertise one time because everyone's gonna yell at me. What's your plan if you hit 600 today? I don't think that would happen. Thank you guys for the happy birthdays. I don't think I could hit 600 in one. Oh wow, we went up 8 subs. Okay, cool. Okay, I'll do a giveaway then. If I hit 600 today, then I would save the party hat for that probably. But I don't think so. That'd be very cool though. All right. Okay, giveaway. I'm gonna put a. We're gonna do the random number with an iBot. So, how does this work? It's gonna be a number 1 through 100. Nightbot is gonna randomly pick a number. You guys have to spam what you think the number would be, 1 through 100, and whoever says it first, Nightbot will notice it and select you as the winner. Does everyone, we all get that? But don't spam yet. I'll let you know when to spam. This is the only time you'll ever be allowed to spam. Because I hate spamming. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Okay, does he let you know? I think he lets you know. Help, what am I doing? Okay, roll. Okay, there we go. And whoever gets the number gets the wristband. And you can say as many numbers as you want. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Oh, this is not instrumental. Here we go.
Albion Online is a sand.
Did anybody get it? Mall. When? Hold on. Wait, what number did you say? Because. Wait, what? Okay, everyone, stop spamming. Stop spamming. It was 99, but you only said 78 and 77. Hold on, let me go back. Oh, you did say 99. Okay, cool. I was like, what? Because on the chat, it only says you said 78 and 77. The number was 99. And Maul did get it. I just double checked. All right, cool. Help, I can't click. Congrats, congrats. Oh my gosh, the spamming. All right, no more numbers. The numbers is over, guys. Oh wow, there's 18 people. All right, we can do. Let's see if the sub count went up. Hold on. Okay, the sub. Okay, it is going up. Hello? Okay, we're gonna do another one. All right, we can do a keyword if we want that. I was gonna do mini games because it's a like birthday stream, but we can do a keyword. I think we have to. Let me see what other spikes I have. I want to trade all my lower spikes before we get to the collars, and then we'll move on to the party hat at the end of the stream. All right, so we have a purple short wristband and then long blue and red. Let me edit this real quick. Property, purple wrist. Did you open my gift on stream yet? No, I am saving it for the end of stream. Thank you so much. I have 10 little gifts sitting in here. I'm gonna open it at the end of stream and then do the party hat giveaway. Or like somewhere in between. Hi, Lovin. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for all the happy birthdays, guys. Okay, I do want to just say it because I don't know, I feel weird about it, but my birthday's on the 28th, but I'm celebrating with on Animal Jam today because I can't stream on my actual birthday. But thank you guys for all of the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. thank you. Okay. I do owe you guys a giveaway, so I'm gonna do a keyword this time, since that was requested. Okay, I got it. Keyword. The keyword is meow meow. I have the same birthday as my uncle, too. Oh, and guys, also, how do I get, yes, the keyword's meow meow. I have a giveaway going on Instagram for a solid. If you want to go check that out, my Instagram is in the description, but I will put it in chat if you want. I am doing a collab giveaway with 3VHS. Of course. Okay, so that is my Instagram if you want to go there. Me and three are giving away a solid each, so there's gonna be two winners. So you should definitely go join that. I'm gonna get copyrighted.
If y'all don't got arcade, y'all better get arcade. It has the best samples.
Sorry, I don't have YouTube Premium. Alright, let's see. There's 16 eligible users. Okay, we are ready to spin. I wanna save the. I'm gonna save all of these gifts till later. Because I'm going to clip it all together and make it into a mealtime YouTube video. So I'm going to open these all at once at the end of the stream. So thank you guys for the gifts. Thank you. But if you want me to open it, not on that, just write that down in the little thingy. Or else I'm going to save it for the video. Oh my gosh, I need a fan on. Why am I so sweaty? I haven't streamed in so long. It's been a month. I haven't streamed in a month. Okay. Also, let me know if you have song requests, because I have no idea. Okay, how do I spin? I forgot everything. Show. That is a cute name. Show. I love your profile picture with the cat. Let me know if you are still here and let me know your Animal Jam username. Congratulations. Show. That is so fun to say. Show, please tell me you're still here. Why am I still sitting in Brady's? I don't want to be here. Oh my god, it's so empty here too. Show is show. There we go. Show is here. The party hat giveaway is just going to be like, I don't know, later in the stream. I'm going to get through all of my wristbands, all of my collars. And then we'll do the party hat. I have a bunch of collars to give away first. 6'6 cutie pie, adorable name. Let me double check. Alright, congratulations. I don't know why I'm not decorating cards. Alright, let's go check if the count went up. We're still at 563, so in two more subs, we'll do another one. Two more subscribers. What's the current song playing? It is Billie Eilish, I Love You. Oh, thank you, Nightbot. If you guys donate a spike for giveaways, and you join the Discord or in the Discord, you get 2x the entries. You should go check it out. The Discord. How do I make Nightbot say it? I forgot how to use Nightbot. I'll figure it out. Give me a second. Oh my god, I didn't even do it. Alright, let me put a link to the Discord real quick. And I do plenty of giveaways in the Discord. I do bundle giveaways, which I think is a lot more fun to do. I just give away the spring pool party bundle. I do den bundles. The next bundle I have is the fashionable crystal set, and I have the sparkling set as well. Do I have anything else? No, I don't. But I do so much more giveaways on Discord. You should definitely join that. Alright. We still only need two more subscribers. Hold on, I'm being so silly right now. Let me paste the link in here. Alright, you can use the command Discord if anyone wants to. Okay, I think we're good. Yes, it's Waffle Drop's birthday, purple person. Happy birthday. Yes, I also do flash giveaways in the server. Those do not count towards, hold on, my head is so foggy. So if you join the Discord and you get the Pookie roll, which is what I call the donator, anyone who sends in a donation, they become a Pookie. And you get to have 2x the entry for 5 server giveaways. It doesn't count for flash giveaways. Sometimes I just don't count it if I don't feel like it, because I want to give them more chances, you know, to get your keep. Oh, if you donate a solid, that gets you 8 server giveaway entries. And then money donators, and totally not required, but you become a permanent Pookie. I love Pookie. You become a permanent Pookie, and all the money goes to my pets. And then I post pictures of what I bought for my pets. Like recently, who was it? Was it Vibing who sent $10? And I made a little basket for the cat that I rescued because she turned out to be pregnant. And we rehomed her not knowing she was pregnant. So we made a little little bag with kitten food and a little blanket and everything. And obviously we're gonna help them with like any kitten stuff because we just gave them a pregnant cat, you know? If someone gifts you a wrist, will you instantly get the roll? Yeah, any spike. Yeah, any spike at all gets you. Is there an expiration depending on how you give? What do you mean? On what you give? Any spike. Any spike gets you the perks. But you have to be in the Discord, of course. It's only for Discord giveaways. Okay, I totally forgot what I was talking about. Let's get back to whatever I was doing. Did we get our 2 subs? No. And that's okay. Excuse me, I have to burp. Molly, how much has Molly sent me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Molly has sent me 6 birthday gifts. We love Molly. Thank you. Alright. Let's see. Okay, 2 more subs. If you guys don't advertise, I'll give you something out of my inventory. I don't know what I have, but I'll give you something. What do you want for sheep cloak? Please, I really want sheep cloak. Not for trade. Sorry. Yeah, my sheep cloak is literally my main fit, so I can't get rid of it, unfortunately. We're still waiting on the 2 subs. We'll do another. I think we can give away a long wrist now, so let me change that. We'll get the blue. Blue long wrist. Oops. Blue long wrist. And if you want to be, if you don't put happy birthday, or if you want me to open it now, I will. But if it has a happy birthday on it, I'm not going to open it till the end of stream, because I'm going to clip it into a mail time video. Just so you know. Robert, hi! We aren't even buddies. I don't even think we're buddies in Animal Jam. But I literally see you all the time in everybody's stream. Thank you. Again, I'm not going to open it unless you tell me to. Unless you really want me to, I'll open it. Then I'm going to save it. But thank you guys so much for the gifts. And let me know if you guys want... Oh, you're advertising. Help. I can't click. Oh my gosh, I can't click. Oh my gosh, I can't click. There we go. Thank you for advertising. I got a top hat. You have this flower armor? I think it's worth something. Thank you for advertising. Thank you, thank you. Oh god, I got another bear. So if you don't know, I got this bear. Someone was quitting Animal Jam, and I was like, that's a really cute bear. And they were like, here, you can take care of my bear. This one, I got him for free. Do you know how to, these effects, you have to like win a game like 500 times. So he has the effects. I got him for free. I'm not allowed to take him out of this because he's a bad snake and he eats rocks. This is my main bear, so cute. I got them for free. And then someone was quitting again, and I got this guy for free. And he's so cute. Can you guys even see him? Yes, you can. He's so cute. I love him so much. His name's Dusty. Adorable. Oh no, my message. Anya's mom AJ is on. Spikes every 5. And party hat. Yeah. Open now donation time. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Sis, weren't you in the pillow room earlier? Sprite, yeah, you were in the pillow room earlier. That was so fun. Thank you for the spike donation. If you want to get perks for that, make sure you are in the Discord. But thank you so, so much. I gotta write this down. Guys, I upgraded to a notebook because the sticky notes were not working. Another thing I'm changing is, so if you send a solid, you get 8, and then I think it's gonna be a collar, you get 5, and then wrists, I'm gonna lower it to like 3 or something. I just do what people ask me to, and that was one of them. So you'll be getting 5 stays. You'll be getting 2 times the entry for 5 giveaways, but only in Discord. But thank you so much. What is this even called? I don't even know what that's called. Because they have like, you know how the different ones have like different names? I'm gonna say orange. I'm just gonna call it an orange collar. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Y'all, can y'all block and report Ruby for scamming? She scammed my Phantom. Don't bully her, but. Beep. I love. No, I keep everything in it. I still need to. I have so many accounts. I have all my passwords written down. I have my YouTube script written down for a video that I have to finish, actually. And have it on a donator page right now. What a loser. Sorry. Wait. The person traded me in. No, yeah. Okay, this is what happened. Someone donated those pets to me, and I was like, okay, I need spikes to give away, so I was trading it away, but I was like, hey, send me offers, or let me know what this is worth, and no one was telling me anything. I was getting, like, short collar offers, and I was like, obviously, it's not that, it's not worth that much. It was a rare Phantom, keep that in mind, and, they offered me a red long, which is the highest trade I've gotten all day. So I was like, okay, I'm just going to take it. And I was like, was that worth it? Like, hoping they were a nice person. Like, was that a good trade? And they were like, I don't know. And then someone else was like, what did you trade? And I was like, I just took a red long for my rare Phantom. And they're like, was it non-member? And I was like, yeah, I have all the screenshots, by the way. And they said, oh, you could have at least gotten a solid for that. And then they left. Ruby left. And I was like, okay, so they knew they were in the wrong. And then I confronted her, and I don't know if she's just young or if English is her second language, but she was not communicating with me. She sounded very young. There was just no conversation to be had. And I was like, okay, whatever, I'm just gonna leave. But she definitely knew the worth. She has a different rare animal all the time. Literally, keep track. She has a different rare animal every time. And the Phantom she has right now is fake. It's a hacked in Phantom. And she's probably going to get something good for it because she's going to scam somebody else. Thank you, Data. Thank you. I'm going to save it. If you want me to open these now, guys, you have to let me know or else I'm saving it. I'm lucky just hoping someone tells me to open it now because I'm so excited to open them. Yeah. I've gotten over it now, but I see them all the time and it makes me mad. Don't bully them. Just block them and report them because I'm mad at them. I'll never get over it. That was my first time getting scammed in such a long time. I have not been looking at sub count. 564. Okay, we need one more sub to do the next giveaway. We have... Actually, I think we'll just do games for the wristbands. And then we'll do every 5 for the collars. I might just get rid of these wristbands for funsies with everybody. We'll do mini games. Okay, I can open that one and Eden's last one. Oh my god, so exciting. So exciting. Hello? Get this trade out of here. Hello? My heart and my soul. Well, what the heck? Do you guys want a solid? Let's do a solid giveaway too. Thank you so much. Hello? Okay, we'll do a party hat and solid giveaway. That's crazy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh, thanks. That's actually... Why are you guys not... Why are you not... How do I do this? I need to make you a mod. Because you're literally mod. How do I do it? There you go. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Too sweet. Too sweet. We'll do a giveaway for this too, because you guys are too sweet and you guys deserve a chance to win a solid. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Sis said another one. Thank you, Data. That was very sweet of you. Thank you so much. Hello, Grease Goose. Welcome in. Welcome in. Thank you for the happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's open this one. Thank you. Donut donation. Thank you for the elf tail armor. I've been wanting to collect these, but then the other part of me is like, I literally don't know how to make an outfit with elf tail armor. It's so hard to make an outfit with them. Hold on. I'm sorry. This is not an instrumental. Sorry.
Okay. If you're looking for an Airbnb you'll love, just look for an Airbnb other guest.
Sorry. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate this so, so much. Oh, thank you, guys. Pixenta? Pixenta? I hope I'm saying that right. All my gifts are to keep. Thank you. Want to trade my green betta tail for your solid? I'm sorry, but I'm going to keep the solid as a giveaway item. Unless you guys want a betta tail, let me know which one you want and we'll do the giveaway. Let me know if you want a solid or a betta tail. Everybody. Everybody in the chat. Thank you for the elf tail armor. Donut donation. Donate donut. Oh, cool. Thank you. Let me. Oh, so that's another one. Okay. Thank you. Had to write that down. Thank you. Thank you. Guys, yeah, even these count because it's a spike and it's a color. So thank you so much. I appreciate that. Okay, if it says happy birthday, I'm not going to open it yet, but thank you so much. It's so hard not to open it. When did this little card, has this always been a card? Has that always been a card? Where did you find that? That is the cutest card ever. That is such a cute card. Thank you guys for the gifts. Oh my god, I didn't put the music back on. Whoopsie daisy. Solid, betta tail, solid, solid, solid. It's only with the den bed, I think. The spike, so if you want, just count as a rest. No, it's a spike. It's a collar. Someone will appreciate it. Thank you so much for it. Alright, so I'm not gonna trade for the tail. I'm so sorry, Guinevere. I hope I'm saying that right. I'm so sorry, but I'm not gonna trade for the tail. I hope you do find someone though. Oh my gosh, guys, I need to put my phone on the charger. How did it go from black long to... Oh no. Oh no, what did you say? I didn't even get to read it. I do have some. It's you shouldn't have got blacklisted or a warning thing. And I did. I have some stuff on a blacklist thing because of trolls. But it's nothing that. Help. I have no idea. I have no idea. I'm so sorry. Why is this not actually instrumental? I'm gonna go crazy. Give me. Okay, we'll do some karaoke. Yeah. That's
Introducing the
actually
incredible new
instrumental.
Furlong Sidekick. Get one at Subway today.
If you guys send me $2, I can go get a footlong churro from Subway. I'm just kidding. I got it one time. It was actually disgusting. A footlong churro, it tastes like nothing. 23 viewers, do I? I'm so sorry about him, giving you a warning. Oh, I totally didn't even write down top gifters. Hold on. I'm a horrible person. Let me do that. We'll do that. And then we'll do. Okay, wait. Some of them were. You're scaring them away. Some of them were. Okay, I opened three. No, I never opened Eden's, did I? Hello? Hold on, help. Okay. Well, Data sent the solid as a birthday gift. Do I count that as a donation? Help, I'm so confused. I'm gonna put it up. But I don't know. You sent it as a birthday gift. I don't know. I'm gonna put it up. Because everyone deserves a place on the top donator. We're gonna put orange collar in donut spike. Is that gonna fit? Help, you can't even see it. All right, I think if they just subscribed, I think we can do another giveaway. Oh, and I totally said I was gonna do games for the wristbands. Oh my gosh. Why am I struggling? Okay, I hope that's okay. Thank you for subscribing. Let's see what we're at. Let's check, let's check. All right, we can do another one. We can do another one. Do we want a keyword again? Do we want a keyword, guys? Happy birthday. It's fine if you open it now. I'm so excited. Thank you. Guys, remember, if you donate a spike of any variation, you get extra entries in Discord giveaways. I feel like I just have to say this because if you give it to me, I want to like give you the opportunity for that. So if you want, make sure you're in the Discord. Thank you so much, Ibby265. Let's see. Custom spiked collar. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ibby265. Let's put you on the list. Can we do a number? Yes. I did that at the beginning and someone didn't like it, but we can totally do it again. What am I doing? Gift. Ibby265. Custom spike. Cool. Should I separate them a little bit? No, it's okay. All right, let's do. All right, so if you don't know how this works, Nightbot is gonna pick a random number. Quitting sale. Hold on. They're probably lying, but. You're quitting, but your pixelated eagle head is 355 diamonds. Okie dokie. I'm out of here. Okay. Anyway, if you don't know how this works, a Nightbot is going to pick a random number from 1 to 100. And then you can just spam the chat with a bunch of numbers till you get the right number. And if you get the right number, Nightbot will tell you that you won and you will win the wristband. And then I think I'm going to go through these wristbands really fast, actually. And do mini games. I think I only have 2 more wristbands. And then we can do caller giveaways. You can type as much as you want to, as many numbers as you want to. Grease Goose going 1, 2, 3. That's funny. 1 through 100. Oh, you guys are so close. I mean, if people put the same number, it's just whoever puts it first. Wow, these are a lot of numbers. You guys are literally so close. Becca's really close. Who was that? Rose is literally so close. Eden! It was 89. Eden got it. Congrats. Alright, stop spamming. Congratulations. We can do mini games, whatever you guys want, we'll do it. Literally, I listen to you guys. Tell me what you want. The number was 87. Alright, let's... Oh my gosh, Pomsky's online? Hold on. Bro, I'm air. Let's get Pomsky in the chat. Forgive Pomsky for whatever they say. Are you not online? I put 89, like 8 messages after. Yeah. Achy pains in your legs today? I'm so sorry. What did I say this was gonna win? A blue? Alright, now let's get rid of the 2 red long wristbands that I have. If you guys want to come to my den real quick. Yeah, let's play some mini games. And then after this, we'll move on to the callers. Oh my gosh, so many people. Okay, sorry, people joined the Discord, which is awesome. What game? I don't know yet. Not parties. Okay, so I've lost at 4 gems several times, literally just today. I'm horrible at remembering which one is which. I think rock, paper, scissors is pretty fair. And the streams, oh wait, you guys are gonna be able to see what I pick. Is it delayed enough to where you can't tell? Oh no, it's not, I got this. Yeah, you can't tell. If I just like move back and forth and then wait till it's at 1. I hope. How? Tied twice. All right. All right. I hope you can't see. I hope it's delayed enough. Oh, I didn't even click it. Alright. Is this the last game? Alright. Help. Alright, we are not playing rock, paper, scissors again. I I was gonna click rock. That was rigged. That was rigged. Rigged game. Alright, we have one more red wrist to give away, and then we can move on to the callers. A tournament. That'd actually be pretty cool. That's actually a cool idea. But I don't know how everyone would feel about doing that. What else do we got? Alright, I'm gonna be really bad at pairs, but... Okay, paw, phantom. Paw, heart. Moon, diamond. So there's paw. Oh, this is a phantom. This is a heart. Oh god, that's a paw. No, I shouldn't tell you. This is a paw. Rainbow. Oh, was this diamond? Oh, that was good. That was good. That was moon. Oh, they're good. This was rainbow. Oh, was this diamond? No, this was diamond. Okay. All right. It has to be this one, right? Oh, no. Oh, it's a tie. I'll give it to you. Help. I guess not. Okay, we'll do it. All right. That did not go according to plan. Marbles makes me mad. But let's do it. Okay. I would say give everyone else a chance, but you lost, so I guess it's okay. I kind of just threw that. I wasn't even paying attention to where it was going. All right, let's go from here. Oh gosh darn. Wow, I did not just do that. That's embarrassing. Okay, well deserved. Yeah, games are not my thing. Congratulations. Alright, that was fun. Pomsky, am I crazy? Oh, okay, that changed. Pomsky, is Pomsky in the chat? Pomsky in the chat? Mr. Peanut Butter? We have Mr. Peanut Butter, BoJack, and Princess Caroline. Wow, everyone's here. Thank you, Numa. Welcome in. Pomsky, I'm not gonna lie to you, I was thinking about removing your your mod, because you're not a good mod. I'm just being honest, okay? Don't we like honesty? Doesn't everyone always want honesty? I'm being honest. I was gonna revoke your mod. Because you're not good at it. You're a bad mod. Hate to break it to you. I'll let you keep it for today because I need mods today. On your birthday is crazy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You'll stay for now. Alright, let's see our sub count. We are still at 566, so at 570 we'll do a caller giveaway. I don't know how long this will take, but I want to get rid of all these callers before the party hat. And we have a solid to give away. Because I feel like it. Oops, my sheep cloak. Let's count how many spikes. Hello, spike. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 collars to give away, and if you can trade down my longs, that would be awesome. We have 7 collars to give away, including a spike. I mean, a solid, and a party hat. DMs would have been better. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Pomsky. I'll let you keep mod if you I don't know. I'm sorry you got fired on stream. I'll let you keep it if you can prove yourself worthy of keeping your role and title as a mod. Look at us, we're matching. Come on. Adorable. I'll give you something. How about that? Can I open this now or do you want me to wait? Did I write this down, Ibby? I wrote that down. Okay, I'm saving all of these for the end of stream. If you want me to open it now, let me know, or else I'm gonna save it. The color of the party hat is orange. I know it's not worth a million solids, but I tried my best, and it's all I can afford. I could probably trade up actually to a bigger one with the solid, but I want to have more giveaways. Okay, I need to advertise if we want to get these giveaways going, actually. The next one is going to be a collar, since we finally... since we finally got rid of the wrists, so let me... fix this. Short collars. Do whatever you want. Save it if you're opening later. Alright. Pomsky, I'm sorry. Forgive me. You should. My only recommendation, not recommendation, but like piece of advice is, like, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I have a really hard problem, with comparing myself. That's why I took a break. Because I was comparing myself to every other streamer. And I was just hurting myself, like, mentally about it. So I think that's important, is to not compare yourself. You can open the last one I sent. Hello, Laffy. I hope I'm saying that right. And Eden, I totally forgot. Do you want to trade? Is that worth more? I'll think about it. Alright. I totally forgot. I don't consistently stream. I don't really have a schedule. Yeah, I think I'm gonna change my schedule, actually. I think I'm just gonna stream whenever I feel like streaming. I don't know yet. Alright, let's open this. If you guys have any music requests, let me know. Hello, Molly! Hello? Oh my gosh. Hello? Should we make a fit? What is going on here? Oh my gosh, this is the scariest picture ever. We have Ruby and a bunch of headdress wearers. We need to run away. I need to make a fit immediately. What do we have? Alright, pick an animal and I'll make a fit. Let me fix my editing thing. Hold on, what am I talking about? Yellow is 3. Should I trade up? Do you guys want a yellow one? Let me know if you want me to trade up. I just recently claimed an account called Pomsky. Like, just Pomsky? Alright, we want the yellow. If one more person tells me to trade for the yellow, we'll trade for the yellow. Yeah, that's... I want to transfer stuff too, but I have so much. Thank you, Molly. Alright, let me put that down. Where does that go? Right here? They're rim keepers, right? I think. Let me put a space between all this. Yeah, Sergeant. I'm so sorry for people getting warnings. I don't know. Pomsky. This is you? I don't know, Pomsky cookie's cute. My boss wants to get me. I'm so sorry. Alright, I think everyone wanted the yellow. What did they just say? Just to prove to. Okay, I don't know what's going on. So that would be orange party plus the solid, but then I won't have a solid to give away, guys. Let's see. Party hat, AJ. I just have to check worth because. Okay. Alright, then if we do that, then I won't have a solid to give away. It is, but I like simplicity. Like, eh. It's still cute. I still like it. Alright, I guess we're gonna do this. Is this what we want, though? You guys want the yellow? Okay, what am I doing? Someone tell me to press done. Someone tell me to send the trade. Because I'm too scared. Okay, we're gonna do it. Right, okay. Okay, this and the solid. Imagine they decline. Okay. Thank you. All right, we upgraded. We got a yellow to give away now. All right, let me change my advertising message. Anya's mom AJ is air. No, is on. Thank you, shop my den AJ. Okay, Anya's mom AJ is on. Spiked collars every 5. And party hat. All right, I have a lot of collars to give away. Oh, and we reached 570, so we can do another collar right now. Cool. All right, let's pick. All right, let's see which one. We're gonna start low and work our way up to the other ones. Okay, so lowest I have is green right now. All right, we're gonna do a green. Welcome everyone, we are doing a green short collar. Do we want keyword or do we want to do the number thing again? Swooply, I was in your stream earlier, hello. Let me know what you guys want. I'm doing this all for you guys. Do we want the number thing or just a keyword? I think the numbers is pretty fun, but you guys let me know. Okay, I don't know why, but numbers are more fun and don't give people help. What is Nightbot doing? Are more fun. What word did I blacklist? Hold on, I'm so sorry. I don't know why, but numbers are more fun and don't give people with alts a chance to get a higher chance to win. That's true. Alright, give me 1 second. I need to figure out what words I've blacklisted because what? It should not be happening this much. All Okay, you should not be getting blacklisted. Literally, what? I'm so sorry. Keyword. Okay, we'll do keyword. I'm so sorry. I don't know why you're getting... I don't know why people are getting warnings. I don't know what... I try to make it so that trolls can't come in and do what they do, but I don't know why it's giving you warning. You didn't even say anything. Alright, I'm gonna put a keyword. And then I am going to go to the restroom real quick while you guys all type it in. Keyword. I'm glad you love the music. We're gonna make the keyword... Oh, I know what to make it. Alright, the keyword is Pookies. I'm going to go to the restroom while you guys type that in, and then when I get back, I will roll. Okay, I'm back. I'll message you why I haven't been so active in your streams. Alright. I have to go. Alright, thank you for stopping in. I will message you after stream because I cannot multitask for the life of me. But I will message you after. Thank you for stopping in. Okay, I think I'm gonna roll. Let me make sure everyone's eligible. Oops. 20. Alright. Lovin? Wait, how long has Lovin been here? Have you been here the whole time? Hello? Oh, you were here earlier, weren't you? Are you just not typing in chat? I swear. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm so slow. Hello? Welcome. Welcome, my day. I forced myself to clean the house before streaming because I'm really bad at cleaning the house because I clean it and then guess what? I have to clean it again, you know? And it's so annoying. I hate cleaning the house just to have to clean it again. I can't stand it. I can't. Alright, I'm gonna roll for the green. You didn't even say anything bad! Nightbot, cut it out! Hold on, let me just delete everything. I'm so sorry. How do I do it? Spam, blacklist. Literally, what the heck? Okay, okay, let's see. I have no idea. I'm so sorry to everybody. Help! I have to redo the keyword. You know when Lovin' is here when you get that? Yeah. Hello? Alright, I have to redo the keyword, guys. I'm so sorry. Alright, the keyword is still Pookies again, but you all have to retype it because when I changed to change the blacklist words, it cleared out the eligible users. So, yeah, so sorry. Type it again. Do you guys have song requests? Please give me song requests. What's the one?
I feel her, Dad.
I don't know. I have no idea. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Fantasy Candyland. Hi. I haven't seen you in a while. Eden, I'm making you mod. How do I do that? I'm about to give a bunch of people mod because I just changed all the blacklist words. I'm scared. Lovin, is it okay if I make you mod? Any 21 Pilots, Die For You, any song by Lana. Would you play a song with words? No, yeah, I can't because I keep getting copyrighted and I don't know what the punishment is. So I just stick to instrumentals. I think this can still get copyrighted, but still. Yeah, I am gonna give you mod because I'm scared. I'm scared of trolls. Also, Eden, well, I guess I'll just message you. Okay, I think I'm gonna roll. 25, 21, there's 21 eligible users and 25 in the chat, so if you haven't already, make sure you type in Pookies. I haven't even been looking at this. Let me advertise. Okay, I think we're gonna roll. Laffy, I hope I'm saying that right. Congratulations, you have won a short collar. Please let me know your Animal Jam username and I will send it right to you. Alright, I'm posting the Discord link as well. How do I pin this? There we go. If you guys want to join the Discord, I literally do giveaways all the time. I do bundle giveaways as well. Since when I stream, I do Spike giveaways on Discord. I do like den bundles, clothing bundles. I just did a spring pool party bundle. And Eden won that. We love Eden. Aspen! Oh my gosh, I miss you. I miss you. Don't worry about being late. Welcome in. Welcome in. Also, guys, real quick. Make sure the little red dot is on the bottom left side of your screen to make sure you are as caught up with the live stream as possible. A lag is normal, but make sure you're just caught up as much as you can be. I don't think 29 is far off. Thank you, Aspen. I have not been checking the sub count. I'm really bad at it. It's okay. We only went up one sub. That's okay. Alright, I'm gonna roll. We're rolling. Did we just roll? We did roll. What am I talking about? Laffy, I need your username. Did it go in? Oh, you did. Sorry, guys. I'm really silly. I'm just a little silly. Laffy, let me double check. Loppy, that is correct. Oh my gosh, I'm clicking every single tab except the Animal Jam tab. Green. Congratulations. In 4 more subs, we will do another one. Or I'll do another one for fun. Who knows? Looking to trade 3 clothing betas for a bad short wrist? Hello? You do that. You do that. Let's see. Thank you, Aspen. I am gonna save that for the end of stream. I'm gonna open all my birthday gifts at once and clip it together for mail time. So thank you so much. If you guys do want me to open anything off of that, just make sure you let me know and I will open it. I think I'm gonna do a mini game though. You are so welcome. I think we're gonna do a mini game just to get rid of some of these spikes. You guys wanna do a fashion show, but it's only like 1 round? I think I did this one time. Come to my den. This is gonna be for, we'll do a few. It's gonna be like, I'm gonna pick a theme, but no one's gonna get like eliminated. It's gonna be like, I'm just gonna pick my favorite outfit and that will be the round. Where are all my mats? Did I really trade them away? Wow. I'm crazy. So it's just gonna be 1 round. I'm just gonna pick my favorite and that will be the winner. Yeah, I guess I'll, how many people are coming? Do you guess the number or what is that? Oh, I see. I don't have smaller spikes anymore. All I have is collars. I don't know how many people are coming here. I feel silly if I put too many pillows out. Okay. We got a few out. I'm gonna wait just a moment. I'm gonna work on my article that I need to write, so logging off AJ, but I'm still here. Alright, thank you. Yeah, do not worry about, like, I don't know, I feel bad making people stay, but. If you guys wanna win, a spike, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a few. It's gonna be 1 round. Giveaways. So we're gonna start off with a yellow short and then a blue short and then a purple short. And then 1, 2. I guess we can move on to, if I don't trade these down, I guess we'll do other stuff. I'm running out of spikes. That means that we can do the party hat soon. I've only been live for 1.5 hours. Crazy. I can be online right now, but I'm staying on stream. Can't. Thank you guys for being here. I appreciate that. I got a consistent work schedule, but now I gotta go to bed early, and I end up doing homework and work almost every day now. I haven't been active. Oh. Well, it's good that you're, like, you know, getting up and going to work. I don't have a job. Shocker. I'm a stay-at-home dog mom. I'm kind of getting a job though. Kind of. I'm gonna go babysit dogs. If you want to call that a job, I don't know. The only reason I don't have a job is because I don't have a car. I have a car, but it doesn't drive. And I live in the middle of nowhere, so there, I don't have many options of workplaces. Oh, everybody's here. Okay, cool. So if you want to participate, you have to be in the den to win a spike. We are full. All right, we're going to start. If you show up, what is up? Oh, it's your sparkles from your, I see. I was like, what is happening there? All right. Yeah, I'm gonna be dog sitting they have rescue dogs and they wanted someone who has like experience with that, and I was like, my dog's a rescue and he has like PTSD and everything, so I know what it's like to be around that kind of dog and the patience that you need to have with them. So that's how I got that. Alright, I'm gonna say a theme. Is there any field you're really interested in? I do want to get into, like, being a vet and stuff, but, it's difficult. At the end of the day, I just want to have a rescue. I either want to have a elderly dog rescue or just, like, just a big dog rescue and cat rescue. And I dropped out of high school, so I don't have many options. Poor Coco doesn't have a seat. All right. The first theme, let's get straight into it. Let me pick a theme. Let me think really hard for a second. Oops. Okay. I actually have a page for this in my handy dandy notebook. Hello? Guys, why is my boyfriend home again? Okay. Theme's gonna be rainbow. The best rainbow outfit wins. Gotta get up and lock the door because I'm shy. He better put something on the TV. I'm gonna text him real quick while you guys are dressing up. Theme is rainbow. Watch a movie or something. I get nervous. Yeah, I don't care about changing animal or anything at all. Also, guys, make sure the little red dot is in the bottom left of the screen to make sure you're as caught up with the live stream as possible. I need everyone who went into my stream to do their, introductions. We lost a subscriber. Okay, someone said, Lovin, I think it was, said, we'll do Lana Del Rey instrumental. Let's see. Lana Del Rey instrumentals for 4 hours is crazy.
The old school is a timeless piece of history.
New school, it's a sense of progress.
I don't know this song, but I hope it's a good song. Do we dance when done? Just sit or let me know. I don't know. You can join. Yeah, it's just one round. Doesn't even look good. I just tried using rainbow colors. I love creativity. Trust. Can we do 21? Yes, I will do that next. You can join. There's no anything. Thank you, Alyssa, for the happy birthday. Thank you. But yes, in the Discord, in the welcome channel, there's an intro. It's just to let me know more about you. Yeah. That's really, your Animal Jam username, your pronouns, your age. stuff like that. And also rolls. Rolls are good too. Oh, and I have a contest going on, and it ends in, what, 3 days? First place is a purple long collar, second place is a yellow long collar, and third place is an orange long collar. All you have to do is decorate your den. Decorate your den white. It's probably the easiest contest you'll ever do. I would love if people entered. If you're done, here. If you're done, please sit and just let me know to reduce lag. I logged out not knowing my membership ran out. Nope. I hate that it makes you lose everything. Like, it resets all your animals, all your dens. Like, if you don't let me use the den anyway, so why take all the items out of it, you know? My birthday's on the 28th, but I'm celebrating now on Animal Jam with everybody, just because I won't be able to on my actual birthday. And I just wanted to do something here, because I haven't streamed in a month. But thank you so, so much. I'll try my best to enter in the next 3 days. I've been so busy. No worries, no pressure. I just, I don't know. I thought more people would enter. I don't know. Yeah, I hate that it makes you, sorry. I hate that it removes everything because you can't even use them. So why take everything off, you know? Okay, I think everyone's done. Is Coco not, Coco, are you not playing? Alright, who is this? Cupcake, alright. Cupcake, that's Wiener, right? I think that is. I'll let you pass and then you can just go on the next round. I'm gonna, judge though. Alright, I'm gonna pick like the top two and then I'm gonna let everyone in the chat vote. Is the audio okay? Like the music? Let me know if it's too loud or anything. And if you come in late, you can just participate in the next round. It's no biggie. Alright, top three. Or top two, I mean. I'm gonna say, okay. I don't even know how to say that. Freehet? Freehet? The theme is rain. Rainbow, but don't worry. Till next theme. Alright, or, okay, okay. Who is this? I feel like they need some justice. Who is this back here? I can't see them all the way. Alright, how do I do a poll in the... Audio's good? Alright, thank you. How do I, do a poll in chat? Swoopy? Swoopy? Lost? I'm so confused. Alright, hold on. How do I... Someone tell me how to put a poll in the chat. Allows you... Oh, can I do that? Let's see. Maybe I have to do it through the Nightbot page. Hold on. Let me see if this works. Chat and you can add a poll. Wait, what? Hello? And you can add... What do you mean chat? Do I have to type that? Because that's not a little option. Do I have to type that? Once I figure this out, it'll be much easier. Just give me a second. What do you mean? Oops. How do I do that? Open giveaways. Okay. Giveaways is open. Once you open the giveaways, it will open chat. Yeah, the chat's open. Oh, with the plus sign. Oh, so silly. Pick the winner. Thank you so much. Okay, who did I pick? Freehet? Or... you know what? Panic looks really cool. Thank you so much for that. Alright, this is Panic. I think they look really cool. And then Freehet. This looks really cool. I love it, all of it. My brain's hurting from reading. Take a break. How do I end the poll and see the winner? Because it's not telling me. Do I have to vote? Oh, I see. Sorry. Okay, so it's Freehet. Okay. Alright, Freehet won that one. Congratulations, everyone. Tell them congrats. What do we got? We got yellow, I think. Yeah. Alright, and then we'll do another round for blue, purple, another purple, and then the party hat, I guess. We'll do the party hat after this. Go back to Nightbot. There we go. Good. Alright, do we want to do the fashion show, or... Do you want to do find the plushie? Yeah, we're going to do find the plushie. I've decided. I'm going to switch my den, and then if anybody wants to reload or anything... Okay, listen, when I switch my den, do not move. Do not explore the den. When I switch, just stay still, okay? Because, yeah. So when I switch it, stay still. Do not explore the den. Oh my gosh, all of my claws, I forgot about them. Okay. I'm gonna reload. Please don't explore the den. Let me put this. Okay. Is this the right den? I don't even know. Alright, don't move. I'm gonna hide a plushie. Let me add audio to this real quick. Hold on. Testing? Okay, we're good. Alright, I'm gonna hide a plushie so you guys can't see. I guess I'll show you the plushie real quick. We're gonna hide. Let me see. Okay, this is the plushie we're gonna hide. Everyone give me a star that you're ready. You see the Arctic Wolf plushie? That is the plushie we're gonna hide. Hello, welcome. We are playing Find the Plushie. I'm going to be hiding this Arctic Wolf plushie. Okay. I'm going to hide it now. No flying. I hate flying animals. It's not fair. because other people have to run around the whole run around the stairs and everything, and then birds are able to fly right over it. It's not exactly fair, so yeah, please do not be a flying animal. Where did I hide this last time? Trying to figure out what item I had right here before. Okay. I think we're good. Hold on. Nope, that was horrible. Sorry, guys. I gotta get a really good spot. Gotta get a good spot. You can go, you can search, you can search. Let me turn my screen back on. Sometimes Animal Jam just goes down like that sometimes. It's really annoying. Is this it? Let's see. Nope. I do have fake plushies. I have fake plushies hidden around to trick you guys, by the way, because I think it's funny. Here. Nope. You want to see how silly? You watching? It's Juno. Nope. It's still out there. There are hidden plushies around. I'll leave it open. Is it here or is that a flower? Cuppy cake got it. That's Wiener, right? Yes. Cuppy cake got it. It is behind the flower barrel. And it is upside down. Congrats. Yippee. Everyone, congratulate Cuppy Cake. Blue, coming your way. Wait, this is not an instrumental. Hold on, someone wanted 21 pilots. I'm horrible. 21 pilots, instrumental. Let me know if you want a specific song. You can be anything you want to be. Alright, congrats, congrats. Okay, I think I'm gonna be silly. How silly are we feeling? I don't know. Hold on, let me think. What can we do? I think I have another den. Yeah, this one. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Alright, I am going to set up the plushie once again. Don't move and don't be a flying animal. Let me see if I can even move around this den. I have so much stuff. If you've already played this and know where it is, pretend you don't. Okay, this one's a little bit tougher. Go, go, go. Oh, it's not gonna be down here. Right away, it's not gonna be down here. I'm trying to remember who won this last time. I'll just stick down here. do shops like where I put like a spike in it for 50 gems or something, and whoever gets it first, that is so fun. We're gonna do that next. You're right. I think after this, we are gonna open Jamograms and then do the party hat giveaway. Still here, not very active in chat, no worries. We are gonna do the shop giveaways after this. And then I'm gonna open my birthday Jamograms. And then we'll do the party hat giveaway. It is behind the IV. Congrats, you won twice. Awesome. Help, I can't even click their username. Yeah, people, it's this little one right there. He's also upside down. Okay, I can't even click their username. Hold on. Alright, purple. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go to an empty den now. And then we're gonna do some shops. Let's see. Let me know if you have song requests. Alright, so this is gonna be annoying, but there's gonna be three shops, so you just have to hope you open the right one, okay? Gather round. Gather round. Oh, wait, let me take anything out. Let me take all this stuff out. Okay. So I'm gonna put spikes in there for 50 gems. You get what you get. I wish you all luck and I hope you pick the right one. Thank you for being here. Okay, actually what I'm gonna do, everybody go to the top of the mushroom and then you're gonna have to run down here. Because I don't want you to click it while I'm stalking it, you know? If I put everything in the shop. I don't want you to be able to click. So everyone come up here to the top. You're being put in timeout. Okay, you're gonna stay up here while I stalk it, and then when I'm done, I'm gonna type go, so make sure you're reading the Animal Jam chat when I say go. And then you can all race each other to the shops. I'm gonna tell everyone to go down the stairs in case you guys get mad that someone got there faster or something. I have no idea, but yeah. So stay there. I'm gonna stalk the shops. And I'm gonna put the screen on BRB so you don't know what you're gonna get. Bye, Phasm. Thank you for being here. And then after this, we will do. I'm gonna open Jags and we'll do the party hat. All right, let me do some stalking. Do a little stuff, a little bit of stuff in all of them. Let's see. Let's see, what do we got? No, I want that. Let's see. let's see. What do I got? Do you want some den betas in here too? Got a den beta in one. Make sure you guys are reading the Animal Jam chat so that you pay attention to when I say go. You're able to all run down here at the same time. Let's see, let's do one more. I want to save that. Do this one. Go! Go, 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 go! Alright, who got what? Who got what? Did everyone get a chance to get something? Did everyone get a chance? We're gonna do it again. We'll do it again. Yeah, who got what? Let me see. I see, who is this? They got the spike. Who got the purple short? Nothing. So sorry. The blue top hat, diamond spike. Nothing. I'm so sorry. We'll do it again. All right. You guys can go back up. I'm gonna separate them this time. We'll separate them like this. So you have to, like, you know, get scared and click around. All right, go back to the top of the mushroom and I'm gonna restock it. Let me see what I'm gonna put in. Did I not put in the purple short? Hello? My bad. All right, we'll do that this round. All right. Make sure no one is coming down. You all gotta stay up there. Make sure you can't see it from up there. Make sure you can't see the shop. Cool. All right, stay there. I'm just making sure you can't see it. All right, I'm gonna put the screen on BRB. And I'm going to stalk. Let's see what we got. I'm being a little bit silly, okay, guys? If I'm gonna say this, if you buy something, try, I know it's gonna be really hard, but try to give someone else a chance to buy something as well. I know it's gonna be difficult, but let's be good sports here. Cause I'm feeling a little silly. Oh, let's put some more dense stuff. Let's see. Almost ready. Let's get something else in there. Alright, I need one more thing to put in. Just give me one more second. There we go. Go, 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 go! Did you guys see this one? I was feeling a bit silly. Who got the red long? Alright, who got what? Let's see. Yum. You got the red spike. Congrats. I was feeling silly. Alright, I think we're gonna do the party hat giveaway. Let me check. I have not been checking my live count at all. It's okay. It hasn't moved. I'm so bad with, like, actually trying to get subscribers. I feel bad about doing it. I'm tweaking right now. Alright, that was fun. How should we do this? Is that all? That's it. Wait, do I have an extra solid? Let me check real quick. No. That is for my Instagram. Alright, real quick, I'm gonna go through a little... I'm gonna talk for a minute, and then we are gonna do the party hat giveaway. One, if you want to join the Discord, it is linked. It is pinned at the top of the chat. I do plenty of giveaways in my Discord. I do bundle giveaways, contests and all that. I have a contest going on right now, a den decorating contest. I would love if you advertised it as a party hat giveaway right now. But I have a contest going on for a purple, yellow, and orange long collar as a den decorating contest. Go check that out. My Instagram is linked in the description. Well, it's not linked, but anyesmomaj is my Instagram. I'm having a collab solid giveaway on there as well. If you want to go check that out. Oh, I had to do the mail time too, right? So yeah, if you want to go join that, there's gonna be two winners. They're getting a solid each, so you kind of have like double the chance, to be honest. If you want to go check that out, I think that's it. Thank you everyone for being here. I hope you all enjoyed being here and enjoyed the giveaways, because it was fun for me. So let's advertise for just a minute. I'm gonna advertise for just a minute to get some more people in here. And then I'm gonna do the mail time, because I forgot, because I have to clip that. And then we'll do the party hat giveaway. If you guys want to help me advertise, that'd be awesome. We're gonna say Anya's mom AJ is on party hat giveaway right now. If you guys want to advertise, help me advertise, that'd be awesome. I'm gonna go back and forth from opening and doing this. Man, I gotta write an article like 20 different types of clothing fabrics. What? That's crazy. Okay, and actually, before I start, don't hate me. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick, and then I will be right back. Don't hate me. I'm gonna use the restroom. Advertise, get some people in here. I will be right back. Let me advertise one more time. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. Okie dokie. Okay, sorry. Advertising? Thank you for advertising. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let me go advertise in Brady's. Alright. Let's start the mail time. If I'm not reading chat, make sure people know that after I finish this mail time, we will do the party hat giveaway. Alrighty. The first one from Molly. Thank you. What a way to start. What a way to start. That's crazy. What a way to start. Thank you. Wolf socks. A wristband. Oh, I wish everyone who sent me stuff was here. Oops. I just closed it. Alright, thank you. Bumblebee. I love den betas. I love them. I love them. But I can't keep them for the life of me. I love this. Thank you, thank you. Molly Bean. My jaw. My jaw's dislocated. Oh my god. Gonna cry. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Hold the phone. That's insane. She was up to four college basketball games. Oh my god, my heart. I'm gonna have a heart attack. If you could, if you knew how fast my heart was beating right now. No, literally my dream item. Dream item. Literally. Oh my god, I'm literally gonna have a heart attack. My heart is beating so fast. I don't care about Grammarly. Oh my gosh. I don't even care about getting copyrighted right now. Oh my god, my heart is going. How do I even move on from this? How do I move on? Hello? Oh my gosh. How do you move on from a moment like this? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Help. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me right now? How do I move on from this? You can't. You can't move on from this. Is Molly even here right now? Oh my god. There's literally... Should I make my eyes? Hello, new me. Guys, literally... My heart. Molly, thank you so much. Literally, what? I'm not okay. I'm literally not okay. I'm not okay. My heart is actually beating. There's no way, dude. Oh my gosh. I need to take a moment to breathe because my heart is actually thumping and I need a moment. I need a moment because my heart is going to explode. Literally, how do I like pay you back? Like I feel like I have to pay you back in some form. Okay, you're getting... I need to breathe. Okay, you are getting permanent raindrop roll in the Discord. You know what? You're gonna get your own roll with like 5 times. Oh my gosh. My heart hurts. My chest hurts because I can't believe that I actually have this right now on my head, on my Animal Jam character. It doesn't... I don't know if I can just casually keep going. I'm sweating and my heart is thumping out of my chest. I can't thank you enough. That is amazing. Molly, you are my favorite person. Everyone say we love Molly. Wait. We love Molly Bean Rocks. We love Eden. W. Eden. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, I think I'm okay to keep doing some more. You shouldn't make a... You shouldn't make this sugar daddy roll for the top gifter. That's crazy. It was going to be a pink one, but then I saved up enough. You're literally so sweet, and I'm so thankful for you. Oh my goodness. All right, I think I'm okay to open some more. I need to breathe. I have an early call too. Okay. I am going to put an instrumental on real quick so that I don't get copyrighted for the millionth time. Oh, here we go. We got some. Wait, no, we don't. Oh my gosh, I love this song. Okay. We're back and we're okay. I think I'm okay. Wow. She sent that saying necklace. That is cruel. That is cruel. Oh my goodness. My heart actually hurts. I have a heart condition. And my heart hurts. I need to breathe. My heart is actually... Wow. Eden, thank you so, so much. Okay. I think we're good. Alright. Bumblebee. Thank you for the red short wristband. I wish Bumblebee was here right now. We love it. If you guys stick around after, I'll give away some wristbands. I should probably trade them up. Help, my heart still. Meow. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh my gosh. Stop. Are you kidding me? I have my pet cat on here. This is what my actual cat looks like, except she doesn't have a tail. I love it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love it. Yay. Oh my gosh. I've been wanting these cat items. I love the cat items. Guys, I'm gonna have a heart attack. I shouldn't have done this. I'm not... I shouldn't have done this. Hello? Oh my gosh, I have to make so many pet cats. Oh my god, my heart. This isn't even funny. Oh my gosh, Jester sent me something. Oh my gosh, I can't open it yet. Wait. I shouldn't have done this because my heart hurts for real. Party. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. So cute. I love this, actually. That is the cutest. Cool star with the wristband. Thank you. Thank you. I wish everyone who sent me stuff was watching right now, but I know not everyone can stop in. Awesome. I gotta breathe again. Happy day of birthday day you were here. Yippee. Thank you, Sprite. Thank you for the Cupid wings. I love these. I have a few, and it's very much a need for fashion shows. Guys, my heart still hurts. I should calm down. I love feathered masks. I had a moment of a while ago where I said I liked feathered masks. I almost collected them all because everyone in stream was sending me feathered masks. They're literally better than headdresses, I swear. They're so cute. Lovin's and happy birthday. I love it. 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 You know what I also love? I love neon spikes. If stream ends, we can raid Jazz. Is she streaming? We should totally do that. I gotta go eat, but if you're still alive, I'll be back. Thank you for stopping in. Thank you for stopping in. I hope you have a great day. Thank you for the spiked collar. I love it so much. It's beautiful. Beautiful. Narrow the Fallen Pug. Happy birthday. Thank you. Don't people call this bubblegum? I love it. Bubblegum. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love it. I love it. I love it. I like that a lot. I love this card. I swear I've never seen this card before. Grease Goose. Thank you for the black short. Neon spikes are underrated. They really are. I love neon spikes. Thank you so much. Okay, there's 30 people here. When I'm finished with all of these, we are doing the party hat giveaway. Don't worry. We only have a few more. Thank you so much, Grease Goose. Pomsky said what? Thank you. We have another caller. Thank you, Pomsky Cookie. Oh, I gotta send everyone like a little thank you. I'm gonna send them back jammograms after stream. Another thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Happy early birthday. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart. Thank you. What do I... My heart. Inhaling food? No worries. Welcome in. Thank you guys so much for this. But I'm actually... My chest... I think I'm going to do the party hat giveaway and then get back to the mail time because my chest actually hurts. Because Eden almost gave me a heart attack. I think I need a break. I need to calm down still. Thank you so much, Aspen. I think this is too much. Too much from my heart right now. I was not expecting this. Thank you, Aspen, so much. Thank you so much. No, literally. Aspen literally is gonna give me a heart attack. Not Aspen. Well, yes, Aspen and Molly, both of you guys. Literally, all my jammograms. Oops. I wasn't expecting all of this. Alright, we got two more, and then we'll do the party hat. Alright, we got two more jammograms, and then we're doing the party hat giveaway. Thank you to everyone who's been hanging out. Thank you for the yellow long wristband, Pet Smile. And is Pet Smile on the stream right now? Thank you guys, thank you. Thank you for the wristband. The last one's from Jazz Jester saying happy Awa Awa birthday. Thank you, Jazz. Is Jazz just hanging out in here? No, she just wanted to give something. I'm so grateful for everybody. I'm so grateful. Big thank you to Jazz Jester as well. I'm gonna keep all of these. I'll send thank yous after. Oh my god, I have a party hat on my head. Guys, there's a silver party hat on my head right now. Oh my goodness. Pet Smile, hello. Thank you. Okay, my heart. Okay, I'm going to advertise two times. I'm going to advertise once in Jermont and once in Coral Canyons, and then we're going to come back and put a keyword in the chat because I need to give myself a second. Okay. People are going to yell at me because they think I'm giving away the silver one. Oh my god, I have a silver party hat? Hello? Okay, we advertised one time here. I'm not okay. I'm really not. My heart. Okay, I lied. I'm advertised twice. Advertise here. Advertise in Jamal. I have a party hat. A silver party hat. Literally. Guys. Crazy. Okay. Wait, I already advertised here. My heart. Pet Smile, little acorn is so cute. Alright, we're gonna put a keyword in the chat right now. Oh wait, this is not instrumental. I'm gonna get... what do you call it? Copyrighted. Alright, here we go.
Earn a respected degree at WGU.
No!
With a $2,500 scholarship.
No! Okay.
Every sword has a story.
Excuse me. Alright, what a day. Alright, sorry, let's put a keyword in, the chat. All right. Thank you for coming in. I'm putting a keyword in the chat right now. The keyword is W. Eden. W. Eden is the keyword. How do I pin that? For the party hat. W. Eden. And while you guys are putting that in, and while I wait for everyone, I'm gonna be really annoying and send you a Discord link. If you feel like it. I love everybody in the Discord server. It's a really fun place. And then my Instagram. Sorry guys, I can't not self-advertise for all of my stuff. Is anyesmomaj. If you want to go on my Instagram, I'm having a collab giveaway, two solids, two winners. Make sure to go check that out. So you basically have doubled the chance in that, but go check that out. Keyword is W. Eden. I'm gonna wait a momento. Wow. My heart is not okay. I have three solids right now. Why do I have three solids? Why do I have a silver party hat on my head? Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm gonna like, I need a minute. Alright, my chat got restricted, so that means I advertised enough. W. Eden. Let's see. There is 29 eligible users and 27 in the chat. Are we ready? You only have to type it in one time. Is everyone ready? Weathen? Hello? Someone started following the Instagram. Thank you. One more time. I'm going to be annoying. Scroll up and click the Discord link if you want, or join my Instagram giveaway. It is all pinned. Well, it's not pinned, but if you scroll up, you'll see it all. Okay. Are we ready to roll? There's 32 eligible users and 30 in the chat. Eden, did you enter? Eden, why didn't you enter? You should enter. People are joining or are following me on Instagram. Thank you so much. I wish you all luck with the solid giveaway. Okay, I think I'm gonna roll. We're rolling for the party hat. 3, 2, 1. Nadia Lundy. Nadia, congratulations. You just won a party hat. Please let me know if you're still in the chat. Nadia, congratulations. Please let me know your Animal Jam username. Congratulations. Thank you everyone for telling them congratulations. I'm lonely with her. Okay. Help. Cool. Everyone's gonna get mad at me for a second, and I'm okay with that. Are y'all gonna get mad at me? Is everyone gonna get mad at me? Y'all are gonna get mad at me. This is a fresh account. Y'all are about to get mad at me. My thing is kind of like, if I would rather you have like a full page, at least a full page of achievements. Because it looks sketchy. It looks... I'm just being honest. It's happened to me before. People got mad at me, and I'm okay with that. Because... Okay. All right, let's calm down just a second. It's happened to me before. Yeah. Okay. Can you tell me what your last what? This is a brand new account, but you have this? I'm sorry. I'm allowed to be sketched out. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is just sketchy, and I'm okay with people being mad at me about it. I don't know what to tell you. You're gonna tell me this isn't sketchy? I'm okay with being the bad guy. I'm sorry. Are y'all telling me this isn't sketchy? It's happened to me before. A fresh account, and I had to give them a solid. Thank you, Ivy Claw, for hanging out. Thank you for being here. I hope you have a good day. Don't get mad at me. I'm sorry. You can have a collar. I'm sorry. And I'm okay with being the bad guy. But thank you for being here and hanging out. I wish you the best of luck. Okay, this is awkward. I'm sorry. I'm gonna re-roll. I hope you can all understand. And I'm very sorry. But, yeah. I'm sorry. I will change the rules in my description next time. That was hard to watch, and I'm sorry, but I will change the rules in my description that you at least have to have a page of achievements. I'm sorry. Someone back me up. I'm sorry. I don't know. Yeah, what was your old username? Like, I can understand that, but then it's also sketchy that you have that on your trade list. I don't know. Well, I didn't see it. It's not showing up. I don't see your username. If you like space it out, maybe. I'm gonna give Nadia a chance, but I don't know. I don't know. I'm adding everybody though. Buddies. I have a lot of tunes, but I've been using my account for a long time. You say in the past that I... Yeah, I guess I have to put it, on my... I will put it in the description as a requirement for next time. Alright. Yes, come to my den and I will buddy you. I have my buddies off, I think, because I'm scared of... Yeah, people spamming me. Alright, we're gonna re-roll. Yeah, if you space it out, you should be able to type it out. Is everyone... I'm gonna re-roll. Left you the same thing you left me, the advanced night repair. You see all that in just a moment. Oh yeah. Love the headdress. I don't have a lot of enchantments. I have, but I use this account for a long time. I hope that's okay. No, yeah, this is fine. As long as you don't have just the color me and buddy. Like, if you don't have like 3 achievements. Oh, I didn't reset it. Do we want to reset it? Let me check. Okay, yeah, I am going to reset it. I'm going to change the keyword. I'm sorry for everyone typing it just now. Keyword. I'm changing the keyword. Sorry, guys. All right, that's the new keyword is Eden Rocks. Sorry for... doing that. The new keyword. Let me pin this now. Hold on. I'm sorry, Nadia. I can give you another wristband or something. I just... I'm sorry. It's happened to me before, and I just, it's, worries me. You only have to type it in one time. You'll be eligible if you type it in one time. The music is so slay. Let me know if you have requests. I will play it. And if I don't forget about it. Sometimes I forget. Alright, 27 viewers and 29 eligible. Alrighty. Alright. Rerolling in 3, 2. Lizzie, congratulations. You have 1 a party hat. Please let me know your Animal Jam username or come to my den. Thank you everyone for saying congratulations to them. Congrats. Emma, hello. Welcome, welcome. Tikar? Party hat, yep. Tikar? Wait, hello? What was it? Teak? Oh, 2 E's. I have no idea how to say that. No way. Does that mean you have the 1 pets? That's cool. Congratulations. We will decorate this. New Year's party hat. Let's decorate this. I want to find the butterfly card. Who was it? Goose? That Goose sent to me? I want that butterfly card. This one's so cute. Congo rats. Congrats, congrats. Can you unblock me? Oh, that's who you are. Unfortunately. Oh, my bad. I should probably unpin that, shouldn't I? Alrighty. Well, I guess we did it all. We gave away the party hat. Congratulations. Should I give away more stuff? I don't know. I can't believe I have a silver party hat right now.
I think my concept of beauty has changed because in the beginning,
you are so welcome.
To please other people with my beauty choices. I've spent so much.
Someone give me music instrumental. Ideas. I don't know what to play. Unblock my spare account. Who are you talking about? If you're telling me to unblock you, I blocked you for a reason probably. I'm not doing this. Sorry. Ah! Run away. Jazz is streaming. Can't advertise in the same spot. I guess that's it. 'cause I don't know what else to do. All right, you know what we are gonna do? We'll do one more giveaway. But, alright, hold on. Alright, we're gonna do one more giveaway really quickly, and then I'm gonna end the stream. But we'll do one as a little goodbye giveaway. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this. I know why I have them blocked, I just don't wanna talk about it. Alright, we're gonna do a random number. If you don't know how this works, Nightbot is going to pick a number 1 through 100. You just spam the chat and go crazy. Whoever says the number first, Nightbot will pick you, and then they might be in the Discord channel. Oof. I hope not. Yeah, let's go. This is going to be the last giveaway, and then I am going to end the stream. Let me double check. Oh my goodness. Orange, you were so close. Wait, how did you win that? That wasn't even... Oh, you did say it. It was 43. I had to scroll up a little bit. It was 43. Becca, congratulations. Please let me know your animal jam username and I will send you the spike. And don't leave yet, everybody. Don't leave yet. Creativity's on stream. Everybody's streaming. Congrats. Let me know your username, hidden secrets. Oh, you were just in my den. Are you still in my den? Let's see. Do a long wristband. We'll do a long wristband. All right, thank you everybody for hanging out. I appreciate it. Becca, aren't you the one with no achievements? No, that was someone else. They do have achievements. Yeah. Yeah, all good, all good. Okay, so I'm gonna be annoying once more. If one of the mods can send the Discord link, I don't even know if you're able to make one. I'm just gonna go through this real quick. Thank you for the happy birthday. If you wanna join the Discord, we'd have plenty of more Discord giveaways that happen in there. One more time to be annoying. My Instagram is anyesmomaj. I have a collab solid giveaway going on. Feel free to join that. I'll just do it real quick. Hold on. Real quick, if you want to join the server. That is the Discord server. You just have to verify your account. And I think we're going to go raid Jazz's stream. Everyone, go to Jazz's stream. Say Anya said hi. Just say Anya said hi. In Jazz's stream. Say Anya said hi. Let's go raid Jazz's stream. Thank you everyone for being here. Oh, her screen's on BRB, lol. Everyone go join Jazz's stream. Help. No one's joining Jazz's stream. There we go. There we go. Anya said hi. Go to Jazz's stream and say Anya said hi. All right. I'm going to go now. Thank you guys for being here. I hope you all have a great day. Thank you for all the gifts and the birthday wishes. And I will see you next time.